feral ghouls have one glitchy part on them.
They're tenderloins?
Yeah, the tenderloin. It's vigorous.
The tenderloin is aggressive. No, it's not as aggressive as the fucking crates, though.
Not as aggressive as the crates. But they are aggressive. I was looking for more tenderloin pieces. Jamaica Plains is a settlement.
I was not aware of that. This changes everything.
Mm-hmm.
Not really.
Oh, I mean, you can set up turns? I'm cheating out the ass, dude. Absolutely, and that's the one by the metro, over by the police station where the guys are for Brotherhood of Steel, Paladin Dance. I am the exterminator.
Seriously, did not know Jamaica Plains was a settlement.
Yeah.
legendary two-shot Gauss rifle. That shit's just ridiculous.
I agree.
Sniper rifle. You know, what gets me is they added pipe weapons to this game, but they don't have a proper 45 pistol. No, I think the only platform that uses 45 is the pipe weapons. Which really bothers me because quite clearly, or in Fallout 4, the presence of like, quite red and common, as I previously said, technology philosophies didn't really change. Well, technology's changed a lot, but the philosophies of combat really didn't. Or philosophies of combat, you know, society really didn't since the 1950s. So. Also, the assault rifle in this game is weird as shit.
Yeah, I agree.
Especially since the submachine gun is very clearly a Tommy gun. But if we're going off of the military assault rifle, it should be M16.
Yes.
But it looks like some weird futuristic part, the whole bit of nonsense. It just looks uncomfortable in use, honestly. Maybe I'm just being
nitpicky. Yeah, I think they need more, probably need a couple more advisors of history and weapons and all. Did you see what I found out?
Yeah, I saw it.
Okay. That's this one.